to my channel NSP Learning Hub because learning is life. Myself Meenakshi Ahuja. Double displacement reaction. The reaction in which two compounds react by mutually exchange of ions to form two new compounds are called double displacement reaction. It is usually occur in solution and one of the product is precipitate. For example, AC when react with BD gives AD as a precipitate plus BC. Note, a double displacement reaction usually occur in solution and one of the product being insoluble, which is settled down as a precipitate or separate as a solid. Any such reaction that produce a precipitate is called a precipitation reaction. It means double displacement reaction is also called precipitate reaction. Activity 1.10. In a test tube, take an aqueous solution of barium chloride which is colorless. In another test tube, take the aqueous solution of sodium sulfate. Now, add the sodium sulfate solution dropwise to barium chloride solution. A white precipitate of barium sulfate will be immediately formed as a result of double displacement reaction or precipitation reaction. Barium chloride plus sodium sulfate gives barium sulfate plus sodium chloride, white precipitate of sodium chloride. Other examples of precipitation reaction is number 1. On mixing an aqueous solution of silver nitrate with that of sodium chloride, a curdy white precipitate of silver chloride is formed. Silver nitrate react with sodium chloride gives AgCl, silver chloride white precipitate and sodium nitrate. On passing hydrogen sulfide gas rotten egg cells through the aqueous solution of the copper sulfate, a black precipitate of copper sulfide will be formed. Copper sulfate plus hydrogen sulfide gas gives copper sulfide black precipitate plus H2SO4. Note, acid-base neutralization reaction are also double displacement reaction. HCl plus NaOH gives NaCl plus H2O. Here acid and base after neutralization gives salt and water. So acid-base neutralization reaction also is called a double displacement reaction.